Good morning, everybody. What a beautiful day. Sunshine. Even our little kitty is out here with me, but it is cold. Actually, warmed up already. I think it's up to 19 right now. But in the morning, it was like, I think 5 or something like that. So it was pretty cold. Well, I'm gonna go over to the farm and hopefully can get the farm tractor started this morning. I forgot to plug it in last night, but it's inside, so I think it should be fine. Otherwise, I'll see you guys later. Looks like I gotta clean up a little bit over here. Got some snow drifts over here. Nothing really bad, but might as well get it cleaned up a little bit. Oh, look at that. Over there, way over there. We got the whole bunch already waiting over there for bales. Especially if it's that cold. But I can see they still have some leftover from yesterday. I think Ingrid took out like 4 bales yesterday because they forecasted a really cold night. So I think I'm gonna take out 3 today because it's supposed to get a little bit warmer. That should do it. Let's hope I can get the tractor started. But, like I said, it's inside anyway, so it should be fine. If not, then just gotta turn the heat up for a little bit in there. That's it. I forgot to turn the heat on yesterday. Well, let's see if we can get it going. Alright, let's see if it's starting. But it was actually not so bad in here. Well, usually don't turn the heat on. But let's see if it works. to find a spot. I think I'm gonna go over that, over the worship fence. warm up, so I think they'll be fine with Dre Bales. You got my Jalen. Go. Okay, got those small drifts cleaned up, so Ingrid, when she comes back from the market today, she can drive in without getting stuck with her car. Well, that's it, guys. It's too cold out here. I'm gonna head back to the house and warm up and watch TV, I guess. Thanks for watching.